Hey, see you in our school after school. Hold on. Hey, see you in our favorite squad. I just had to get that juice because I want my tongue to be red. So today, I'm going to show you how to clean your phone that is dirty. So my phone is all dirty. It has all these handprints, you see. All these fingerprints and dots. And so I'm going to see. I had every phone I had, and it was enough for every hand sanitizer I got. I had a $100 bill, and I went to Bath & Body Works, and I got every hand sanitizer they had, and I had enough hand sanitizer that had how much phones I had. And the only one that will work is French Lavender. And the rest will not work, and it has the cupcake on the back. So, the phones are dirty, you already saw, so let's switch the camera angle. Hitty, here we go. So, I just switched the camera level. So we have the phone, right? Hold on, switch it. So you have the phone. Okay, so my French Lavender hand sanitizer, and we're just gonna put six dots right here, three dots on top, three dots on the bottom, just like so. One, two, three. And okay, so now you have your dots, and then what you do is act like your finger is a spatula and go with the bottom dots and go down, up, up. Waterproof. And make sure you don't get it in the area where your phone plug is, or your don't get it in the headphone plug, or your charger plug, or your sound plug. So that's why now you have your thingy, your phone. And it's okay if you get it on the camera or the top sound, because that is all right. Hey, you want to smooth that out evenly? And now I'm going to get some paper towels and dry it off. I got my paper towel. That was a lot. And I got the paper towel, and all you do is easy. This is the easiest part. Make sure you have pencil paper. Don't try this at home without pencil paper. And then you want to leave this out for a day. And you guys, I'll see you in a day. Bye.
I'll check my workshop to see if anything's missing. I'll check the rest of the palace.
And I'll tell Elena.
Okay, you guys, I'm back from the day. So, where's the phone? Okay, so I have the phone.
Well done.
And it was a day. And let's check on it. Still kind of wet. Now we're going to leave it for another day. This time we're going to double wrap it so it can be more dry. It was still wet because I left it on the table. Bye. Okay, we're back for another day. And we're just gonna... That noodle is there for the same day. Okay, so we have our phone and I'm just want it to be dry. So we don't have... I don't want to wait any more days. Okay, so the first... I'm scared. This is the first layer. I feel like I'm opening an LOL doll. In the second layer. Whoa, that's cool. Whoa, it's super dry.
Welcome to the Sunflower Festival. I'm happy to bring back this tradition, which reminds us that every spring brings a new beginning.
It's like so dry. Wait, why is it dry? Okay. Whoa, let's see. Oh, my phone's gonna die. Y'all can't see my password.
I'm sorry, Christina. The last time Issa and I did this dance, it was with our parents. I know.
Oops. Okay, so I have my password in, only 4. And press the check mark. That's not on my contacts. Who texts me? Sorry, that was me on Christmas. Oh, my mommy texted me those. Ow, no. Feel like it's too big. So I'm gonna show you guys. Oh, no. No, you can't see those. You, no. Now I gotta wait. Cancel. And I... Look what I have to do. And it's already at... verifying, like, what? Like, nobody wants to verify. And this is how much... Oh, what happened to my phone? It just turned off. Whoa. Okay, let me zoom back out. I'm going to show you guys how to sign up to Instagram. I mean, my camera's dirty. Is it working? I can't tell. Don't go off on me. Okay, since Instagram not working, we're just going to go ahead and download. Wait, I already have Snapchat with it. We're gonna show you what's the app. Oh, I know an app. Whoa.
Maybe you can read that later.
Is this my app store? I can do it. My phone needs to go on the charger. My phone needs to go on the charger. It is on. What percent is it on, Casey?
How do you know it was a vial of potion? Because I saw it with my own two eyes.
It is right. Email or phone number. Put in my email real quick. Ah, no, that's my school. No. Okay, guys, I'm typing in my email. Hold on. Why do I keep putting my school account? Hey, yeah, my Instagram working. Bar slammy, how about more? Whoa! I already have an account. Login. Okay, it's Princess. This is so hard because I can't type, but I'm not looking at the camera. P-R-I-N-C-F. Big finger. E-S-S-C-H-A-1-2-3-4. Password is capital C-H-A-S-S-2009. Slide it up.
How we can defeat Princess Elena. But before I tell you, I want something in return.
What is that?
What I have always wanted.
Yeah. The password it you entered is incorrect. Wait. Let me try my other one. Okay. S E. Not W. S E. X not Z XY 1956.
There's no time to wait. We'll have to split up.
No way.
It's not safe for you out there.
Okay, now my Instagram.
We should head back to the festival.
Sorry, that's my friend.
Gabe, assemble the guard.
First, let me have a
guard. I should have listened to you about Rita. Carla. I'm sorry. You don't need to apologize. The Sunflower Festival is all about new beginnings, right?
Pretty girl, so I fix on good work. Why did I Jaden, best friend, and my good friend, Mia? So, I'm going to show y'all a tram of my pages.
And here it is. This must be a big test you have to
see. Sorry, that's my cool. Okay, so I'm gonna take you off my page. So that was my Valentine's Day. That's when we was going to Sky Zone.
Yeah,
my Instagram photo. Then I have my brother, my mama. Then this was my on my brother's birthday. He had a little Rams hat on, and he had a little SpongeBob cake. You guys can see that. SpongeBob! Oh no. SpongeBob SquarePants! Okay, so I just edit the... Okay, so that was... I don't know. That is somebody I know. That was the first day of school. That was the second day of my mama. Then I was bored, and that was on Christmas. That was me and my mom was going to the mall on Christmas. That's my mom, my play mom, play. Okay. Well, number one, subscribe to CJ So Cool. Post this pic, tag four friends, comment down below. And in this game, win the latest video to win. Done. I am Mo. Oh, you need to see this. Oh, no. You need to see this. Read it. I like how it speeds up your texting, so it can make act like you're making it. Oh, who texted me? Okay, so that was the haul of my cleaning my phone and my Instagram. Bye.